talk to you about a fish called the brown trout. The brown trout is located in several different places in England, Alaska, different places like America, and for example, one in the Loch Ness. The brown trout has evolved to be now resistant to toxic heavy metal because in England and lots of other places, specifically England, because there was these abandoned mine shafts and the waves that are coming from the sea were crushing against the walls of the mines. So then once the walls had collapsed, all the metal started falling out, which meant all of the ore and the metal from the mines came into the sea, which polluted it. And one of the lucky fish, which is the brown trout or the rainbow trout, evolved to be now resistant to toxic heavy metal. But think of all the other fish, all the other poor fish who haven't adapted and who are having a shorter lifespan and now are dying off. I'm not devoting this presentation to this fish about every animal, air, land, sea, every animal, because animals could be dying from poachers, for example, elephants, orangutans having their habitats be cut down, but especially different animals. And they're lucky that they're the only, or well, there's lots of different fish species which live in different ponds and rivers, but they are the only species to have evolved to be resistant to toxic metal. The good thing is they still live in lots of groups everywhere. So like, the maximum shoal is about 30 to 55, I would say, in one group, so they can be very small to gigantic fish. How long is the lifespan? The lifespan is guaranteed 7 to 11 years, but now other fish are having shorter lifespans because, as I said earlier, the toxic heavy metal is now falling into the rivers to pollute it. Different fish, for instance, salmon, and etc., are now dying and have a shorter lifespan, and they won't be able to have that much babies. Globally, now there are 100,000 rainbow and brown trout are left. Those are the two toxic heavy metal resistant fish. Thank you for watching my presentation.
Okay, very nice.